Hi, welcome back. Now we do have a new SBC called Marcus Matchup, and this one you get Mega Pack. And let me see how I did. You do have four SBC. First one is Montreal versus Toronto, Girondin versus Monaco, Napoli versus Inter, Chelsea versus Manchester City. And this one you got Jumbo Premium Gold Pack, Prime Electron Players Pack, Rare Gold Pack, Premium Gold Players Pack. And let me see how I did the first SPC. You need to have a 1 MLS player, nationality 4, clubs 7, rare 1, rating 75, chemistry 75. And I do have this from MLSL. And you need to have a full nationality. I do have two from Italy, three from Portugal, one from Brazil, one from Colombia, Uruguay, and then two from Belgium. And I think it's from Guinea, yeah. You need to have a 7 clubs. So you need to have a player from same clubs, that's the important. So I do have a 3 from Roma, 4 from Santa Clara, I think, from Portuguese League, Liganos. And then I do have a Club Brugge too. And this guy, he play Ghent, I think. Yeah, Ghent from Belgium League. And then this guy play, yeah, Seattle. So I do have a. And then you need to have one rare, but I do have a 2 silver rare and 2 gold rare, and rating is 75, chemistry is 75 for me because I do have a strong links here. And yeah, some of the player are from my club, some of them I purchased, I bid them. So let me show you. This one costs 350k. Yeah, I bid him, 500 coins it costs, I bid. This guy costs 450 coins, I bid. 200 coins from Santa Clara, Liganos. 200 coins also. Mancini, 400 coins. And then 350 coins for this guy, Pereira. Yeah, and then 500 from this guy, from Ghent, Belgium League, and then, yeah, I own him, and I own him also, I also own him, yeah, yeah, and if you purchase together all of them, it might cost for you 4,000 coins, yeah, and you don't have to do the same play, you can choose whatever you want, but try to get player from same clubs, that's the important thing. Because you need to have a 7 clubs minimum here, and no loyalty and no position change either here. Yeah, so now I will submit the squad. And the next one was Girondins versus Monaco. You need to have a 1 Ligue 1, 2 France player from same nation 4, rare 2, rating 77 and chemistry 75. I do have a 2 player from Ligue 1, and I do have a 4 player from France, and 4 nationality you do need to have it. I do have a 2 from Argentina, 2 from Poland, 4 player from France. Yeah, and then he's from Venezuela, I think, yeah. And this guy from Algeria, so I do have 4 nationalities. And a player from same nation, I also have it. 4 player from France. 2 rare. I do have a 2 rare, yeah, I got a 2 rare. And rating 75 and chemistry 70. Yeah, rating 77, chemistry 75, I do have it. And how much it will cost, I think some of them also from my club, but I beat some of the player. I own him, yeah. I beat him 900. 650. If you want to purchase all the players together, it might cost for you, 5,000 coins. And no loyalty and no position change. I only changed this one because I didn't have any left back, but it worked. So, yeah. And I will submit the squad now. I missed some player here, so I need to get it. Yeah, I will come back, fix this one. And we do have Chelsea versus Manchester City. Need to have one Manchester City or Chelsea player, Premier League 2, clubs 5, 2, rating 80 and chemistry 85. And this one, I do have a 2 player from Manchester. Yeah, I do have a Manchester City, 1 player here, and 2 from Manchester United. I do have a 3 player from Premier League. You need to have 4 clubs. So I do have a Udinese, some player here, and then some 5 players from Atalanta and 3 players from Udinese, 2 players from Manchester City and 1 from Manchester. 2 from United and 1 from City. And I also have this guy, Fredericks. I get the chemistry there, but my rating drops off, so I cannot use him. So I need to have the goalkeeper there. And you need to have a clubs minimum 5. So that's why I do have a many player from Atalanta and Udinese. I do have a 2 Premier League, and then rating is 80 and 85 with the chemistry. And this one's very expensive, but some of the players are from my clubs and some of them are purchased, so now I will show you. Yeah, and together, if you purchase all the player, it might cost for you 8,000 coins or like 8,500 coins. But try to not spend more than 9,000 coins because it will be too expensive for you. And no loyalty here. And I only changed 2 positions here because I didn't have a right back, a left back. So that's why I use these 2 player, but it's still working. And you can choose, you can use any player you want, but try to get minimum max 5 player. And now I will submit the squat now. Welcome back. Now I purchased some player because I missed some player in the SPC Napoli versus Inter. And let me see. Yeah, I was missing this guy and this guy, the goalkeeper, but now I beat two player. Yeah, you need to have one Napoli or Inter player from same league 3, player from one club 4, 2 rare, rating 79 and chemistry 80. I do have a 4 player from Bundesliga, Lichtspiel, I think they called. And player from same league 3, I do have 4 player from Bundesliga. Yeah, 5 player from, 6 player from Bundesliga. Yeah, and 2 La Liga, and then 2 from, 3 from Serie A. 2 rare, I do have more than 2 rare. And rating 79, I do have it, and chemistry is 80, and I do have it. And let me see how much they cost, because some of the players from my club, and some of them I bid. Yeah, and how much you will spend if you purchase all of the player, it might cost for you 6.5 coins, but yeah, but don't spend more than that because it might be expensive, and you don't have to do it today, you can do also tomorrow when the price go a little bit down. And I can also use this goalkeeper, but my chemistry drops off, so I cannot use it. So I need to have an Italian player because they link. And no loyalty here, and no position change. I only changed this guy because I didn't have any right midfield. So yeah, and I only have this guy, so that's why. And yeah, and this was the Napoli versus Inter. And I will now submit the squad. I will get 4 pack plus mega pack. Yeah, let me open the first one. Champions League card. Argentina. Correa, ball. How much it cost? I think 2,000. Pack number 2. Swiss striker. Oh, in 4. Seferovic. Team of the week. How much it cost? Oh, 16k, okay. Pack number 3. Buffon, how much it costs? Yeah, 1k. I went to a play card. And pack number 4. Brazilian, Cam, Chinese Lee, Oscar. Ooh. Got another board, Oscar. How much is it worth? 3K. And I heard of this guy costs a lot. Yeah, 2K. Okay. Pack number 5. Champions League card. Spanish. Left mid. How much it costs? 2K, okay. And this was SPC Marcus matchup. If you enjoyed my video, leave a like. If you need to subscribe, yeah. And I hope to see you next SPC.